say you go build a state-of-the-art factory. I search my brain and I wonder why, cause the country full up with cowich and my old mossy. Plantations, they going out of sugar production. Prime agriculture land being subdivided to put houses on, and of course sugar going off course for the more lucrative golf course. And these fields and hills beyond recall no longer got sugar at all. Mr. Minister, I got a question. Will the festival get a new name? Cause we can't call it a crop over if the country ain't got no cane. Over 400 years of history disappearing slowly. Sweet sugar needs a lifeline and needs it urgently. Will there be another crop over? Tell me for goodness sake. Cause if we ain't got no sugar cane, we can't celebrate. How they go? Jam, calypso, wave their hand and wine and shake up so. How all them band leaders go jump in the rain. If Barbados don't get back to planting more sugar cane. Aye, aye, aye. Tell me. Aye, 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 aye. Oh, oh, oh. Way back in the 60s, 100,000 tons. And over. Now in 2015 the figures make me wonder how much longer before we go under. Some planters they belt in the towel, they say they done with it. And every story they tell is the same. Hear them crying, no longer make profit. Somebody better do something quick. The sugar don't flow no more, it's just lime. And the foreign exchange got chicken done, yeah. And the crop catching Ebola. Mr. Minister, if sugar down the drain, we crop over just can't be the same. Tell me who gon' come and stop over if we got no land but no cane. Over 400 years of history disappearing slowly. Sweet sugar needs a lifeline and needs it urgently. Will there be another crop over? Tell me for goodness sake. Cause if we ain't got no sugar cane, we can't celebrate. Imagine no sobaholics jamming, no fireworks in the evening, and nobody jumping down Spring Garden again. Oh no, it can't be crop over without the cane. Aye, aye, aye. No, 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 no. Aye. BAMC slowly running out of all their money. At the closure of them estates and a factory, oh what injury. Farmers complain, fire, drought, serious lack of finances. Along with falling sugar prices contributing to the challenges, while hoteliers getting concessions, the tax breaks could drive we insane. And people breaking, sucking and cultivating their own plants between the cane. Mr. Minister, sorry to complain, but what was so sweet could cause me some shame. If we don't find work for the tractor, drop over, we'll do 6:30 in pain. Over 400 years of history disappearing slowly. Sweet sugar needs a lifeline and needs it urgently. Will there be another crop over? Tell me for goodness sake. Cause if we ain't got no sugar cane, we can't celebrate. Can't call it crop over if there ain't no sugar in the boiler. The industry needs an injection right away. Now there won't ever be no more crop over about here. Hey, yeah, yeah. There never be, there never be no more crop over with.